Hey, come here. We should really talk. Yeah. Right here. Okay. I've noticed you've been really anxious about school recently. Don't give me that look. I know you better than that. You used to be happy about going and seeing your friends, and now? Not so much. Is something wrong? Oh no. Again? Look, these things are horrible. I had known that's what was affecting you this whole time. Crap. I know you've been anxious and worried, but... And your friends are saying that they don't want to drop out and get homeschooled? Look, I need you to know something. Bad things will always happen. Some things worse than others. The lives that were taken that day, the impact the community felt, it's gonna hurt. And it's okay. You can be scared, angry, hurt. And if you knew them, grieve if you must, but don't let this stop you. The future that was stolen from them, from those people, you're sitting right here with me. You still have that. There are people that know your situation and know that this isn't the easiest thing to go through. And for every person that would want to make it dark or try to make fun of it or think that they can get inspired by these things, there are thousands of more that stand up for you, the students, and the safety of everybody. And they're all behind you every step of the way to make those changes. Use that energy. You have to do what you must to make your future shine. I'm right here with you, and we'll get through this together. These events, they don't have to define your life. You don't have to be ruled by fear with this community, and you don't have to define your generation. You be what decides your life. Your goals, your dreams, your life, all of that. Don't let what these people do consume all of that. Because it's our job to remember those who have fallen. And we have to live with every ounce we can. That's how we respect them. That's how we carry on their memories and do them honor. I know that there's been a lot going on, and frankly, it can be confusing to even know which step to take, which direction to go, or even next options. It's dizzying, but I know you can do it. You remember what I told you before to help, right? Grab a paper, notebook, phone, tablet, computer, you name it, and just write in it. Get your goal in front of you and work the steps you need to take to achieve it. I don't want to see you sad or lost, but I know you have to let the wave ride. And I won't tell you not to cry or grieve, or not to be mad. Hell, I've been all of those at one point or another when I heard about the news. But please, don't let it consume you. I'll be right here. And maybe you're not so much worried for yourself, but your friends and the others have to go through this too. You don't want to say cliche things like, "You're in my prayers and thoughts," or maybe you're scared to say anything. Trust me, I didn't want to say anything either at first, but sometimes all a person needs is just the comfort of knowing you're there for them. Yes, even with just your presence alone if you don't have any words to say. So, what do you say? How about we show these people that they won't let them snap in our future? And I got some numbers, so if even if you're starting to feel a little overwhelmed, these guys right here can help guide you back, okay? Let me just pull them out for you, right over here.